Dolores' symptoms are aggravating. Doctors tell me it's become very hard to pinpoint the exact disorder. They tell me she's got symptoms of schizophrenia, bipolar disorder, psychosis, dementia, and more. Dolores' symptoms are aggravating. Doctors tell me it's become very hard to pinpoint the exact disorder. They tell me she's got symptoms. I don't know what to do anymore. It feels like the treatments are only making things worse. Today she told me she often hears her own voice whispering a sequence of 5 numbers through the baby monitor. She said it's the key to her inner house. What does that even mean? What am I supposed to do?
Thank you. my child.
Thank you.
What took you so long, George? You know when tea time is, and yet you always find a way to be late. Were you in your study room again, scribbling nonsense and talking to your recorder? I'm beginning to think you love your work more than me. I know you tire of me. Oh, yes. I know you'd have me gone in a heartbeat if you could. It's just fine. I'm sorry. I'm just tired. Would you be a doll and fetch me some of my special tea? You know where it is. I'll wait here, George.
Thank you.
Bring me my child.